me, all life is sacred, even that of plants and animals. I cannot, therefore, take upon myself the responsibility of depriving any human being of it.